How to add Prime Video to Amazon Kids. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Amazon Prime Video app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to add kids profile into your Prime Video account, you need to go to your account settings first. Here in this home screen, at the bottom right corner, you can see your account's icon, tap on it. Now over here in the top left corner, you can see your profile icon, tap on it. Now you can add a new profile into your account. You can see this new option, tap on it. You can give any name to this account profile. Now in order to set up this profile for kids, here you can turn on this kids profile option, tap on this toggle icon. Now the kids profile feature is activated for this profile. At the bottom, you can see the save option, tap on it. Now your newly added profile is set to kids profile. That's how you can easily set up the kids profile on your account. If you tap on your kids profile and go to the home section, here you can see all the contents are related to the kids. In this way, you can monitor your kids profile and limit the content they will be viewing. So that's how you can easily add kids profile into your Prime Video account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.